Mama. I have a present for you.
Prince's favorite pillow.
Sniffy, sniffy, Roman. Sniffy, sniffy. Bad pillow. Oh, kill kitty. Kill kitty. Oh, what a clever boy. Yum, yum, yum. I think you're ready.
Here comes trouble.
Operation Feline Protection underway.
I'm on it.
Marlon is on the cat.
Oops. Bon appetit.
Here, KK. Come to Rummel. Where are you, my little furry friend?
Hello, Rummel.
Hey, Kitty.
No, no, Kitty, Rummel. But we have something better to chew on.
No, Kitty.
That's right, no, Kitty. Bring Lord Dargis's new trousers, please.
Heck, the trousers!
Trousers.
Thank you, Sam. And now, how about a nice tug of war?
Ooh, Lord Dargis better watch out next time Rommel's on the loose.
Hello, Smithy.
Well, you're in good spirits today, sir.
Yes, for some reason I feel a great burden has been lifted.
A burden, sir?
What do you make of my new suit, Smithy?
Oh, very smart.
Oh, Smithy, I've invited Miss Westminster for tea on Monday, and it's extremely important she feel welcome. Why don't you bring up a bottle of the very best champagne and set out the Prince Royal China, silver sands, you know the type of thing.
Very good, sir.
Trousers.
Yes, I'd like to speak to Miss Westminster, please. Hello, Ronald. Did we enjoy our little snack then?
Trousers.
Ah,
Miss
Westminster. Trousers!
Over.